checkbox. Where is checkbox? Creating checkbox. Is selected. I'm just making is selected checkbox. Next, save. Oh my god, what happened? Was is selected. Okay, now I have a field called is selected, so I can easily display now such a way that is selected. Apex slash display function. Extensions, display function, sick. Create a quick page. Apex form. Apex page block. Apex page block table. Right, we need Apex page block table. We need value equal to something and then variable equal to SSC, and then what and all we needed column, apex column, right? Apex column value equal to SSC dot is selected field. This is dot is selected, and then we need account, so name comma form. These are the fields we needed, right? Let me send one mail. We need to define our we need to define our list variable, right? Public list of account, so that it will hold all my list of accounts. SSC list. SSC list equal to select ID comma phone comma name comma is selected field. These are the accounts I am getting up. These are the accounts I am getting. If I select any field, if I select anything, but is this selectable? What to do now? Because this is a column value, it will consider by default as a output value, okay? To make this as an input, we need to split up column to be closed in another line. Apex COLUM. Then we need to go ahead and say apex input field. field. Value header. Header value. Apex column display function unsupported output value. One minute. What is the tag name for this? Apex page block table. Apex column. Dear collapsible break before header languages are to be declared saviors and no effect ID click header title every version there is no effect header title header title equal to selects has been deprecated in this version. Okay, in new version they remove this. They removed this tag from this version. Deprecated means they deleted. Yeah. Header value the attributes been duplicated. Duplicated. What would be the loop for if it is duplicated? So is this updated to new version? No. Thanks. Now wait is accepted. Don't have. Now you can able to make selects. Now whenever I select that one, I wanted to display in a next sector. Selected accounts are. For that I need to have a output panel. Output panel to display selected accounts. Okay, so Apex output panel, inside that again Apex page block I'll use same thing for now. I'll remove the first column, just wanted to display selected only. I don't want to display everything. Scrollable equal to okay. Style scroll local. Free flow. 1 minute. I just forgot this type. Scroll local. Y. Access. Style. Please scroll local for Stack Overflow. Overflow scroll equal to X axis. This one. Overflow is different. Overflow Y. Yes, this is the place. Okay. It must be matching in depth. Got 100%. It is taking 100%. Style, comma, HATAT height equal to 100px. And WIDTH width, right? Correct only, right? Spelling 100px. See, oh perfect. So height is okay, 200px. Because what happening, page is going too long, this will not give a good pay. 100, okay. And height I need to give 30%. I will give 30% of a page's height. 30% gone, guys. Okay. 10. Hundred px, 300px. Okay, this is fine, right? Looking good. The same thing I need to do for this one. I don't want to do for this. Page block. And inside this, I need to do still. Output panel, I'm passing my title, selected accounts, So what is expectation is that if I select Indo here, Indo need to display automatically in the next phase. But currently we are using the same list, so it is accepting same thing. Generally you are not supposed to do that. So what we'll do, we'll create another list, out list, okay? Out list. And then from here I'll say out list equal to new list of account. Out list. If I represent, so for out list there is no data as a default, right? So whenever I select this one, I wanted to call my outlist. So what is happening here? Whenever I select this one, that means I need to fire an event from here, right? To find an event from input field, we need to use action support, right? Action support. You attended that? Yeah, input field. So we need to have an action support. Apex action support. What is the event here? On chain. On chain or on click? On click. Right. On chain will not work. We need to click and we need to click somewhere. Then. And now comes to action. What type of action I need to perform? To perform this one, I need to declare my action, right? So I am writing my method. Public void display data. So here what I need to do? I need to add for outlist. I need to add value for a outlist. How to add? I need to iterate first. For which value I need to iterate? SEC list. Who and all selected? Right? Account SEC colon SEC list. If SEC dot, what is the field name? Okay, here it is selected. SEC dot is selected. If it true, then add out list dot add SEC. Outlist.add, what happened? Formula expression required display, yes, it is visual for seller. We need to pass action here, save. Selected, but page, entire page is refreshing if you observe it. How to avoid this entire page refresh? Sorry, re-rendered, right, re-rendered of what? You will refresh page, we need to refresh output panel. Now if I select, but if you observe one thing, what happening? Whenever I select one value, what happening? I'll refresh, try to observe. There is a issue here. There is a issue. What issue we had here? What happened? Net gone. Yeah, that's the problem. I mean wireless. I'm using coils. Now whenever I select VF1, it is perfect. If I select BSLR, you can see there is a duplicate of data coming up. Bug only, right? What could be the reason for this? So it is, we are adding elements to a list, right? So to avoid, you have another option called, you can use set. You can add set. Set will not allow you duplicates, correct? Unknown property, set value dot name. Okay, there it will not iterate set. Okay, there it will not iterate set. Control Z. Okay, 1 minute, let me refresh. Set will not allow there, that's another reason. Okay. You can always do, you can write set. Okay, 1 minute. What is the issue? Unknown property value dot name. Then it is a set. Why it is giving this error then? Set. Map is complex, but set is also a same type. But okay, VF, MO, BSLR. So now you are getting a pure values, right? But why we have another table here? Selected accounts are, if you observe, there are two tables. Oh, this page went something wrong. This is not in the correct place. There is an issue in the page only. Page only in the sense, refreshing somewhere. Apex page block, brand secondary brand. Why secondary brand is coming? Apex default brand secondary brand. Inside this is not a table, and this is a table. Okay. Dot value name dot property. Set value dot name is unknown property. If I remove, then Lakshmi the book will come up. Okay, what if I go with the list on? Okay, put on list. List. Okay, fine. Let me check it out again. Yes, perfect. Set is causing issue. And to avoid this one, you don't want to do anything. All you need to reinitiate your memory. That's it. all you need to reinitiate your memory. So what happened every time you are clearing your list? Otherwise you can also put dot clear. If you put dot clear, what happens? You are clearing your memory. Now there is another issue. Okay, now I don't think you have any issue. Yeah. Before, what happens, you observe one thing. I'm not keeping this one function. Let it add duplicate only. No issues. Let it add duplicate only. If I select VF, okay. If I didn't select, otherwise I'll keep this function inside. I'll keep the difference. You can see the difference between before clearing and after clearing. So now we are clearing, right? But you can observe one thing. The latest account only is coming up. Okay. Now, because of this clear, there is a issue. Let comment out. I'm just removing outside also. Now I have just selected VF1. I selected BSL. If I remove BSL, what happening? Again is even adding and removing also it is causing issue. If I remove, now what need to happen? If I unselect everything, these things also need to get unselect. But what happening? It is not getting unselected. Why it is not unselected? Because the conditions we are going on, if it is true, then only we are adding. For else condition, we are not doing anything. We can't even do anything there. Just save. Now, if you clear before, what happened? Before it is rendered a data, it will clear every time, on change function. So what happening? Every on change it is clearing, so it is removing up. Now, we gain this functionality because of the input checkbox. Consider that you wanted to implement the same functionality, okay? You have no option called checkbox. How to implement? You don't have option to implement this functionality, okay? I'm just making that in a new page, simple page, saying that display function wrapper. Okay, I'm just making display function wrapper. I'll use same code. I'll not gonna use different code. I'll use same code. Assume that we will not have a checkbox this point of time. Okay. Ctrl V. And what is my extension? Wrapper. Save. Create public class and method. I'm using same only, I'm not changing anything. We'll change from this here only. Okay. And then we have a query. I'm not taking up method now. Otherwise I'll take even method, that's fine. Which one? Visual Force will not accept. Visual Force framework is a get set. No, you have to use get set. Visual Force framework in the sense, in view state, if you put view get set, then only the view state will create for that variable. Here account list will get stored. For this reason, we are using get set. If you don't have a get set, the Visual Force, browser will not allow to save any local history. This is the data. Okay. The time you are enabling development mode, and next to that there will be show view state in development mode. You need to check that. Okay. Okay, everything is fine. Assume that I don't have a checkbox now. Now I need to declare my wrapper class. Wrapper class. Wrapper class. Public class. Custom data. Custom data. Underscore wrapper. So what we need to have here, we need to have account with checkbox. So we need to declare public boolean check chec get set. Here I don't need this. Here we don't. Oh no, here also we need it, because I need to refer in a visual for speech. Public account ACC get set. Then I need to have a public custom wrapper constructor I'm creating. CHC equal to something, and SSC equal to, now I'll put boolean VALC comma account SSC T. So this would be a VALC, this would be a SSC T. Okay, this is mine. And now a small change. You are not okay, you are creating like this list of, right? Generally what you will do, you will not create like this. Now a small change, we'll be removing all this. We need to pass back, we need to pass back which type of data? Custom metadata wrapper. You need to return custom metadata wrapper. How do I add? Public list custom metadata wrapper SSC list underscore C get set. Now for account AC column to create an object for custom wrapper. I need to create an object for custom wrapper. OBJ equal to new custom wrapper. ACC list dot add. ACC list dot add. How to create object? Here I need to pass default value is false comma AC. I need to add this object to the wrapper, because the constructor data type is 2 parameterized, right? The constructor is 2 parameters. One is boolean, another one is account data. So I am passing my account data. Now it was done. Attempt to dereference a null point because it is giving this error. Let me do one thing. Instead of this one, I am updating. What is my checkbox field value from account list? It is CHEC. So I need to update my field values, right? This is ACC, CHEC. Here, it is not direct name. It is not direct name. It is inside of ACC. Inside of ACC. Here also I am using ACC only. Okay, let me put ACC 1. ACC1 dot ACC dot name. because I need to retrieve the existing account and then I need to display. Yes, this is one of input field using only user with Apex input checkbox. Apex input, because this is not a field, this is user defined type, so we can't use with the input field. Input, this null pointer is because of this reason. This null pointer is because of, now I don't want to use ACC list, it is not this. Out list, I need to create memory for this. Outside of this, new list of account. Dereference null object. ACC list C folder. Now you are getting this one. This is getting from checkbox, not from the normal mode. Correct? And now we need to add to the same functionality. To add the same functionality, we need to have the same type of functions written for the output also. Correct? ACC underscore O. So what need to be goes here? Generally, first you need to ACC underscore O equal to dot clear. Correct? Same functionality, dot clear. Yes or no? Before, instead of iterating account, you need to iterate this data in, because WP custom wrapper data type in account list underscore C is custom wrapper. Now you need to check if WP dot CHAC check, then outlist dot O dot add WP. Now we need to update your this one. Yes, ACC one. All you need to keep dot ACC one. ACC one dot. ACC one dot. Null point exception. Where is display data? Multiple class. Okay. That is null point exception. Exception line number. Line number 15. ACC dot clear. Output list I created. Okay. Here I need to go with this one. Didn't create a memory. The allocation didn't happen. It's raining heavily, I think. Okay. So, before I need allocated memory. So only. You got same type of functionality. Why we need wrapper class? You know, if the field is not exist in an object level, if you want to use that field in a virtual way, you can bind like this.